God is good. Who's ready for a good show tonight? Who's ready for the ladies to rock the stage, man? Oh, y'all ain't got no energy. 1, 2, 3, or 4. I said I wasn't gonna call nobody out last week. Ain't none of y'all back there. We're not a part. Lies. Y'all gotta give this first girl a lot of love. She's gonna bring out all the soul in the world, and I mean that. Everyone make some noise for Denai Barbary.
Slower? Or what if I'm not paying attention and it means that life is going faster? You see, all of these paychecks I have saved up for these rain checks, I tend to wonder why my happiness isn't determined by the smallest steps. But I try not to have any more stress. Me personally, I don't want to have any more fear. I saw the sunshine out the window once again, and I know God is going to bring me nearer. And it's closer to the places that I know that I want to be. I just want to have empowerment for the rest of eternity.
say no more songs you got, if you don't mind. This song is called Questions. And Julio did the spoken word before that. Wasn't it great? I love it. Okay, so I want to say a couple of things before like I've gotten to the next song. First off, my mom is here from Virginia, which is a fun I haven't seen them in a minute, so it's really good to see them. Secondly, I wanted to say thank you to everybody who came out for the silent protest today. That was awesome. And talk to Jaren for coming up. That was amazing. We also got to hear Destiny sing, which was
heavenly.
Cheers. But, okay, so the next song that I'm going to sing is called White Flag. And it's basically about, you know, our generation has a really hard time opening up to other people. I don't know. Maybe it's just we don't want to be set up doing the same thing over and over again, get caught up. So this is what this song's about. I hope you guys like it.
Thank you.
amazing friend Rashad lead it. And if you guys know the song, sing along.
Oh, please.
So we know.
Fun fact about this song, about around this time, it was the 1 year anniversary of the Big River. So if you know any of the words, just yell them out, alright? Cause I am prone to forget them. Okay. This song is called Think It Here. And it goes like this. Ooh, lift down here, baby. It's been quiet lately. No, you're frustrated.
Thank you.
sorry I wasn't offering hands in the 20 seconds. You starting another argument, part of my heavy heartedness. I just missed the sparks we used to have, and I was far beyond the starting center. We're pretty far from where we started with. I brought it to your attention, I should be the one you follow with. Used to be a fan, now you slander on my confidence. Used to be a man, now you heed it when I be proud. Hate to be a part till we start that, and the problems and thought all I could was stable words just turned to empty promises. I know the both of us sick of talking and living in your relationships. See the maintenance shit to keep the brain. You should have said you didn't, now we dissing, but hey, just say I'm over it. It's just
we did have something.
Thank you. of hand for Janai, please, ladies and gentlemen.
And he came up here before I could introduce him. I'm bringing a Mr. Dustin Chapman. I don't really know how to describe this next song. It's a new one. It's called Girl Like Me.
That's such a good song.
Some of you have heard it before, obviously. But just listen to the words, and if you relate, I hope you enjoy it.
But I want you. I'm coming.
So, we sad yet? Are we crying? A little? Okay, I'll pick it up a little bit. So this is another new song. It's a duet. And I'm going to be singing with Mr. Dustin Chapman. And it's called Nuts. It's a cute little ditty. I hope you like it. Thank you.
Thank you. to see.